Yeah, we are really happy with the beginning of our competition. We had a really tough game against Norway. We managed to win in the last second, so it was a great beginning. And today it was a little bit easier, but not that easy. We saw that Austria gave up a good fight. Till now we are really happy. It's perfect.
It's very very important for us to win this game, because we are qualified now, and when we can work to the next level, and we use all players in the team during this game, and this is very important for the, what we are expecting for the next.
It's a good feeling. We won, so we won correctly, and we're serious, and everybody can play. So it was a good victory today. I'm happy for everybody. Everybody can show everything that they can. So it's good for the future.